This video is for information and educational purpose only. Shocking revelation about the common medication. Do you care about your faith and beliefs? If yes, then watch this video. Most of the paracetamol tablets and caplets nor halal or neither suitable for vegetarian. If you look at their leaflet carefully, it clearly says pre-gelatinized starch. Yes, per gelatinized starch or gelatin. I have included screenshots as well, or you search on Google, just type paracetamol tablet leaflet. Now, what is gelatin? Most of you might not know it. Gelatin is a colorless, flavorless food, pharmaceutical ingredient, derived from collagen taken from animal body parts. Yes, from animal body parts. Could be from pork. Yes, could be pork or from any other animal body parts. Give it a go and search now on Google, just type paracetamol tablet leaflet to see shocking information if you really care about your faith and beliefs. It's really essential when anybody goes to supermarket, make sure tablets or caplets do not contain pre-gelatinized, yes pre-gelatinized or gelatin, or if source not declared, then avoid them at every cost, as faith is more important. Mostly these tablets or caplets cost 45 to 60 pence. Do you think drug maker will put halal gelatin inside? I do not think so. Vegetable sourced gelatin is expensive. Buy paracetamol tablets which are suitable for vegetarian, or buy suspension means liquid paracetamol. Share your this video to protect your family, friends, also your faith and beliefs. Subscribe the channel for next more shocking video. The writer is a science graduate and has 7 years of experience in pharmaceutical industry in different roles. This video is copyright protected.